This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Spider Solitaire, also known as Microsoft Spider Solitaire Spider in the About box in some versions, is a solitaire card game that is included in Microsoft Windows. It is a version of Spider as of 2005. It was the most played game on Windows PCs, surpassing the shorter and less challenging Klondike-based Windows Solitaire. The game was first included as part of Windows 98's Microsoft Plus package and has been since featured on most subsequent versions of Windows. Spider Solitaire was not included in Windows 2000, but was added to Windows ME and later on Windows XP. The game gained popularity subsequent to its inclusion in the latter. Windows Vista again saw a new version, which was mainly unchanged in Windows 7. Finally, Windows 8 has another updated version available in the Windows Store as part of Microsoft Solitaire Collection, but not bundled with the operating system. Windows 10 has the Microsoft Solitaire Collection app updated and bundled with the OS gameplay. Main article: Spider Solitaire. The game is played with two decks of cards for a total of 104 cards. 54 of the cards are laid out horizontally in 10 columns, with only the top card showing. The remaining 50 cards are laid out in the lower right-hand corner in 5 piles of 10, with no cards showing. In the horizontal columns, a card may be moved to any other card in the column as long as it is in descending numerical sequence. For example, a 6 of hearts may be moved to a 7 of any suit. However, a sequence of cards can only be moved if they are all of the same suit in numerical descending order. For example, a 6 and 7 of hearts may be moved to an 8 of any suit, but a 6 of hearts and 7 of clubs cannot be moved together. Moving the top card in a column allows the topmost hidden card to be turned over. This card then enters into the play. Other cards can be placed on it, and it can be moved to other cards in a sequence or to an empty column. The object of the game is to uncover all the hidden cards, and by moving cards from one column to another to place cards in sequential order from king to ace using the fewest number of moves. Each final sequence must be all of the same suit. Once a complete sequence is achieved, the cards are removed from the table and 100 points are added to the score. Once a player has made all the moves possible with the current card layout, the player draws a new row of cards from one of the piles of 10 in the right lower hand corner by clicking on the cards. Each of the 10 cards in this draw lands face up on each of the 10 horizontal columns, and the player then proceeds to place these in such a way to create a sequence of cards all in one suit. Features: there are 3 levels of difficulty in Spider Solitaire: beginner 1 suit, intermediate 2 suits, and advanced 4 suits. Spider Solitaire has an undo feature that allows moves to be retracted. Any number of moves can be retracted, back to the last non-retractable move, but each undo subtracts 1 from the score to aid the player. The key HM in earlier versions will highlight possible moves. The player should not become overly reliant on the H key, however, because it will indicate only the most obvious moves and not the subtle moves needed to win the game. The player can also undo previous moves and try again. Windows keeps track of score for the player's reference. These may be viewed by going to Game and then Statistics in Windows 7. These scores appear in the Games Explorer by clicking the game and selecting the Statistics tab in the Preview pane. There are 2 measures of performance in Spider Solitaire: number of games won and highest score. In a certain sense, these 2 measures are negatively correlated. Maximizing games won may yield lower scores per game and vice versa. The final score in a Spider Solitaire game is calculated as follows. The initial score is 500 and every move subtracts 1 from the score using the undo feature. Also subtracts 1 point from the score every time the player is able to place an entire sequence of cards of the same suit in order from kings down to ace. 100 points are added to the score. There is a total of 8 such sequences in the game, yielding a maximum achievable number of 800. Therefore, in a winning game, the total score is 800 plus 500 minus the number of moves and undo s references. Carrot: Spider Solitaire may not display properly when you drag cards. Support Microsoft.com the 19th of June 2014. Retrieved the 22nd of August 2014. The 23rd of September 2011. Retrieved the 14th of July 2013. Applets: Device Manager, Disk Cleanup, Disk Defragmenter, Driver Verifier, Event Viewer, iExpress Management Console, NetSH Recovery Console, Resource Monitor, Scan Disk Settings, App SysPrep, System Configuration, System File Checker, System Information, System Policy Editor, System Restore, Task Manager, Windows Error Reporting, Windows Installer, PowerShell, Windows Update, Windows Insider, WinRewmi, Apps Calculator, Calendar, Character Map, Cortana, DVD Player, Edge Fax and Scan Groove. Magnifier Mail Maps MSN Apps News, Weather, Sports, Money Movie Maker Movies. Sound Recorder Speech Recognition Skype Sticky Notes Store Wallet Windows To Go WordPad Xbox Shell Action Center Arrow Autoplay Autorun ClearType Explorer Search Indexing Service. iFilter Saved Search Namespace Special Folder Start Menu Taskbar Task View Windows XP Visual Styles Services Service Control Manager Bits CLFS Multimedia Class Scheduler Shadow Copy Task Scheduler Error Reporting Wireless Zero Configuration File Systems CDFS DFS XFAT IFS FAT NTFS Hard Link Junction Point Mount Point Reparse Point Symbolic Link TXF EFS Refs UDF WinFS Server Domains Active Directory DNS Group Policy Roaming User Profiles Folder Redirection Distributed Transaction Coordinator MSMQ Windows Media Services Rights Management Services IIS Remote Desktop Services WSUS SharePoint Network Access Protection PWS DFS Replication Remote Differential Compression Print Services for Unix Remote Installation Services Windows Deployment Services System Resource Manager Hyper-V Server Core Architecture Architecture of Windows NT Startup Process CSRSS Desktop Window Manager Portable Executable XDLL Enhanced Write Filter Graphics Device Interface Haldel I/O Request Packet Imaging Format Kernel Transaction Manager Library Files Logical Disk Manager LSASS MinWin NTLDR NTOSKernLex Object Manager OpenXML Paper Specification Registry Resource Protection Security Account Manager Server Message Block Shadow Copy SMSS System Idle Process User WHEA Win32 Console Win Login Security Security and Maintenance BitLocker Data Execution Prevention Family Safety Kernel Patch Protection Mandatory Integrity Control Protected Media Path User Account Control User Interface Privilege Isolation Windows Defender Windows Firewall Compatibility COMMANDCOM Virtual DOS Machine Windows on Windows WoW 64 Windows Subsystem for Linux API Active Scripting WSH VB Script J Script COM ActiveX ActiveX Document COM Structured Storage DCOM OL OL Automation Transaction Server Direct X Net Framework Windows Holographic Windows Runtime Universal Windows Platform Discontinued Games 3D Pinball Chess Titans FreeCell Hearts Hover Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore Cardfile Cardspace Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics DriveSpace DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food Internet Explorer Journal Internet Mail and News Media Center Media Player Meeting Space Messaging Messenger Mobile Device Center NetMeeting NT Backup Outlook Express Travel Photo Gallery Program Manager Windows Easy Transfer WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Interix Video for Windows Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool